What's up, everybody? It's the homie Truth Teller, the street reporter. And I got some exclusive news I want to share with you guys. I really can't do a long blog about this because this news was kind of hit to me real quick and early. So I don't really got a lot of bag up and background to tell you about this. But I'm hearing that, you know, some of the Latin Kings is upset with Kanye West right now. I'm hearing that Kanye West might have old Latin King chief a favor. It's a guy by the name of Kato. I'm pretty sure we all heard of him. I see a story about him too, like a street legend story on Instagram, on YouTube about him. I guess he was like a leader over the Latin Kings. He was also close friends with DMX. DMX made a song about him called Kato on his song, on his album a little while ago. He ended up losing his life to a hit. I hear like some foes or something like that banding together to kill him for some money or something like that. That's what the police saying, so we can't verify that. You got to remember the police has their story and then the real story comes out. I don't too much jump on what reporters say because they are entertainment, you know. A news anchor is the same shit as like Skip Bayless and Shannon Sharp and Stephen A. So we don't just too much go off what a news reporter tell you. But I'm hearing that Kanye West career was funded in the beginning before the go-getters and all that shit. It was funded by this Latin King named Kato, helped get Kanye all the equipment and all kind of shit like that. And in return, when he blow up, he was going to help some of those guys. I'm hearing that, you know, Kato's been gone for a long time. I want to say about 10, if not longer than 10 years. I could be wrong. The fact that people are coming out now trying to say Kanye West owed them and he needs to do things for them kind of remind me of the Rick Ross, Larry Hoover thing. Kind of feel like an extortion if you ask me, but I'm going to look into this a little bit more. I'm going to update you guys on this if I get any more information about this. But I want you to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can be one of the first people to get this update. And make sure you hit the like button, because when you hit the like button, it make my videos grow and a lot of people be able to see them and we can grow together. It's the homie Truth. Blech.